Taking a look at your hot headlines now, a deadly ATV crash is being blamed for sparking a wildfire near Payson. Investigators say an ATV went off a service road and fell 400 feet off a cliff. Now, four people are believed to be dead. The crash sparked a fire that's making it too dangerous for crews to get to the actual crash site. For now, crews are battling back flames near Payson.
And a different